I am Twisted Logic. This is how you remove the stumps in Castle Story. After you harvest the trees, it leaves stumps behind and they can be pretty annoying. You go into the block menu, hold down Control, and then click on the stumps that you want to remove. And then accept that. And that goes into the build job. And the Bricktrons will come along and start removing the stumps. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe for more videos.